Peter Parker?
What? What happened? Oh, my head. Ow! Who are you?
There's enough tranquilizer in your system to take down a really large horse. Don't fight it. I know who you are, Peter Parker. I can get at you and anyone else you know. Mary Jane Watson, May Parker.
Leave my family alone.
Get in the damn car.
Save his orders. Take Parker with minimal injury.
Bad idea.
Left my costume and web shooters in Crazy Lady's car. Gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
You have no training at all, do you?
Get down from there.
How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do? I expected more from you.
I was actually looking forward to fighting.
No.
I'm going to go to your home if you don't get down.
No! You're too hard!
Okay, can we stop all the... What is wrong with you?
Kill you!
You're just gonna stand there?
Thinking about it? Crazy silver hottie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I'd feel guilty about that too, because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy one. My life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts have made my brain all swimmy.
Stay too close for too long.
Are we done, Eddie? Ah, thank goodness. I didn't know how much longer I was going to be able to stay conscious.
No!
You! Parker!